if we have no water, it's nothing. But also, if we overwater the plant, it's not gonna be good. We're gonna drown the plants.
We use a soil moisture probe that's in-field. It's connected to a wireless transmitter that uses radio to communicate with a base station that's somewhere located on a farm. That base station takes the data that's communicated via radio and is powered by the AT&T Internet of Things and converts it to a cellular signal, which is then uploaded to the cloud so a farmer has access to their data and then is also to take control and trigger and automate valves or pumps as a means of actually achieving an efficient irrigation cycle.
It makes a big impact because we're just irrigating the area that needs to be irrigated. We have AT&T and it's very fast, efficient, and we can get our things accomplished because of all the technology that we can use.
We want every single field to look something like that. Multiple connected soil moisture probes, multiple valves. That way we can pull as much data out of that specific chunk of land to really understand what's going on there. The more we understand the food we eat and grow, the better we can eat and grow it.